Prediction for 13 January 2021. Day of week, Wednesday. Star, Atarashada. Tithi, Amavasi Krishnapaksha. Tithi change time, up to 10:30 a.m. Nitya Yoga, Harshana. Karana, Naga. Karana change time, up to 10:30 a.m. Prediction for Mesha Rasi born. Today is neutral. Please follow a healthy diet. You may miss some of your duties as you are very busy. Minor health concerns are also seen. After 12:05 p.m. You will be happy with your profit and gains. Your bosses and elders may praise you. Prediction for Vrishabha Rasi born. Today isn't good. You may have to argue a lot. Please be clear with your points. Please don't eat junk food. After 12:05 p.m. Please follow a healthy diet. You may miss some of your duties as you are very busy. Minor health concerns are also seen. Prediction for Mithuna Rasi born. Today is good. This is a day to enjoy and you will be happy. Your food intake will be proper and it will nourish you. After 12:05 p.m. You should try to keep patience. There can be concerns in interpersonal relationships. Eating healthy food will be very important. Prediction for Karkata Rasi born. Today is good. You will be happy with your profits. Health will be satisfactory. You will enjoy to the fullest. After 12:05 p.m. This is a day to enjoy and you will be happy. Your food intake will be proper and it will nourish you. Prediction for Simha Rasi born. Today is neutral. Please be prepared for temporary hardships. There is no point in getting worried. Muscle and joint pains are also seen. After 12:05 p.m. You will be happy with your profits. Health will be satisfactory. You will enjoy to the fullest. Prediction for Kanya Rasi born. Today isn't good. Emotional concerns will be normal. Share your worries with your trusted people. Take care while going for swimming. Please be humble with your relatives. After 12:05 p.m. Please be prepared for temporary hardships. There is no point in getting worried. Muscle and joint pains are also seen. Prediction for Tula Rasi born. Today is neutral. You will be busy in profit-making deals. People will praise for your beauty and fashion sense. Others will be influenced by you. After 12:05 p.m. Emotional concerns will be normal. Share your worries with your trusted people. Take care while going for swimming. Please be humble with your relatives. Prediction for Vriskika Rasi born. Today is neutral. Please move ahead and take expertise advice on whatever you do. Financial issues may come up. Please be practical than taking emotional events. After 12:05 p.m. You will be busy in profit-making deals. People will praise for your beauty and fashion sense. Others will be influenced by you. Prediction for Dhanu Rasi born. Today isn't good. Your health and vitality will be very important. There can be minor issues and let it not overpower you. You will have a busy day. After 12:05 p.m. Please move ahead and take expertise advice on whatever you do. Financial issues may come up. Please be practical than taking emotional events. Prediction for Makara Rasi born. Today is neutral. Your health will need a lot of attention. This is not a good time for impulsive buying. Be practical in your moves. After 12:05 p.m. You will enjoy the day and that will improve your efficiency. Appreciation from friends and partners are seen. You will be satisfied for what happens today. Prediction for Kumha Rasi born. Today is neutral. Your gains will make you happy. Relatives will be supportive. You will be very productive at work. After 12:05 p.m. Your health will need a lot of attention. This is not a good time for impulsive buying. Be practical in your moves. Prediction for Minare Zibourne. Today is good. You will be happy with your profit and gains. Your bosses and elders may praise you. After 12:05 p.m. your gains will make you happy. Relatives will be supportive. You will be very productive at work.